government and every other responsible government, beautifully some responded, have put in place stringent measures to ensure the containment of this dangerous virus. But Mr. Speaker and my dear colleagues, it is most regrettable to see that some of these measures, if not almost all of them, are being undermined by the citizens, residents in this state. These are the same persons who the government wants to save their lives and property.
Minister of Health cannot enforce with the exclusion of the Nigerian police or other security agencies. It is important that security agencies should also aid, they should help in enforcing the wearing of face masks, especially in public places. If you are at home, you are very unlikely to be duty bound to wear face masks. But when you go to public places where you have others, the onus is on you to protect, as you protect yourself, you are also bound to protect the lives of others.